Gettysburg National Military Park. That is the Virginia Memorial, and that is Robert E. Lee.